Jeez.
Crying both of those dogs.
Hey, we're on air.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't hang up if you're in.
Well, I ain't gonna hang up.
No, but just.
spoke to Harry, but then well, I was sure with Harry. Don't mind me. Don't mind me.
Oh, fucking hell. Alright. Well, where should we fucking go from here? Actually, let me grab some comfy first. Fucking hell. That's hot. These guys are fucking... These are mad. Mad cunts. Fucking oaf boy.
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
Well, yeah. I can be convincing. I'm going to persuade you of the murder of Christopher Wallace. It's actually so difficult. I'm gonna give myself a really nice comfy position because my bed is fucked and I can't see from the fucking other side of the bed because I'm blind as a fucking bat. Getting caught. Alright. I like this.
You're here to join?
Oh, I'm listening. Alright, I'll fucking fight you in one of the ones. Let's fucking go,
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. But this time, he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements.
Throughout this whole game. I was wondering if this was the way out of I reckon they just feed these cunts crack. Or flacker. I just turned one dude just went flaccid on flacker and turned into a fucking proper zombie. Yum. Where do I have to go up here? I'll probably see the end of here, so I'm jumping. Yeah, fuck yeah. Down. All right, yeah, true. Hello, Officer
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him.
That's cool.
Remember
I like that.
What's at stake.
I didn't even realize that's on the controller too. Flash until I looked at them. Officer Crane down. Crane going down. F- feel like I have to be more sneaky out, because those things are actually terrifying. I don't know how 10 year olds play this game. I don't even know how I played this game ages ago. I'm terrified. Go to the entrance underground parking in slimes. Oh man, that band has been to ages. Packed with rice. Make sure you pack up Java wheel station. Oh god. It's a smelly one. They should all fucking look over right now. Help. Where did they all come from? I swear they're just a tribe. It's so triggering. Whoa! Did you just launch your body onto me, sir? Holy fucking shit. Fucking...
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Hacks and tracks.
Talk you long enough? Get the job done.
It's a safe station, I can't even get inside.
This is just the first stop.
Sure, I think it's right in here. Oh, let's push it. Well, that didn't go very well. Where can I hear you, mate? Oh,
you Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Ryze sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all Jeffers. I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Ryze's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay. Jesus. You are one
of the... He just goes straight
cunts.
To the point this time, eh?
You guys are the only ones who act this shitty.
Oh, here, that's horrible.
Then
I'll feel like
to come back here.
Massive gangsters.
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Mi casa, su casa. That's fair. Respect. Just mind if I like... Yick it. Alright. I'll see you fucking junkies later.
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
What do you mean? Oh, well, that sucks. Oh, can't be looking at me fighting because I'm fucking playing video games, mom. Fuck. Playing Gamebox. Playing the Xbox. Mom said it's my turn on the Xbox. Tell you what. Alright. Oh no, I don't like that. I want to feel safe. I want to have a fucking carry first. Fucking knife. Fucking knife, boy. See, oh god. Come back. played about fucking 43 minutes. Jokes. More like fucking... Yep. Why not? You can have a USB. USB. Yeah. I'll have a look at it again soon. I'm just gonna... Yeah, possibly. Because I could go to the library tomorrow and ask. Like, at tomorrow. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Can't. Oh my god, nah, I'm not happy. Almost. What's up, Tez? Oh, shit. Thank you.
Crane, how you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
As if you can climb this one. That fucking cool. Oh, fucking earth. Alright. Get fucked. Holy fucking. Oh, fuck off, mate. Not happening. That was a totally crackhead. Oh yeah, I just heard one of those things. Hey, yeah, fucking over it. Oh god, fuck off. Oh, she can fucking fly. These are the crackheads I'm using, telling you. They know what they're doing. $780. Blueprint. Grenade leech. I don't know if that's worth it. God. I sell some crap. I really don't. Oh god. Oh, $600. Oh my god. Well, that's one way to make some fucking money. Schmick trade. Ah, oh, fuck that, I can't fuck cheap now. It was good, but now I want to do like a fucking whole just non-cheating game. It's all kind of silly. It is, I don't blame that. It's fucking sick. As if you can hold a weapon count. Brick hammer. Let's see. Oh, fuck off. Fucking, I love gaming. Fucking oath. It's the tits, cut. Oh. Oh my god. It's triggering me why I can't go through this path. That's alright. Alright. What do I- Oh, I've got to get up here. I'm so confused. Oh, right, okay, this is... Wait, so if I look in this direction... if you fucking really put your mind to it, mate, I'm sure it's fucking right. Alright, I'll go for them. Fucking wall. Oh, I hear more crack zombies. This for sure ain't a fucking sensor. Oh my god. Get away from me. Seriously? This is a safe spot, surely. Well, when this big fucker gets out of you. It's on you and me, mate. Oh, fuck off. How does he just do that? How does that not work? Where are the physics to this game? Big giant fuck. Every time. Actually, out of curiosity, though. What? Is there, like, a time? What? I need time. I may as well... Yeah, well, I may as well do it. Fuck it. Got nothing else. I got nothing else to do but fucking sleep. Oh my god. What is Raheem doing? Send him to the marshalling area, for fuck's sake. Where's the closest normal session to everyone? Well, I'm right here. Fuck yeah, I know it was, can't. Ah, yes! Fucking ice cannon. Oh my god. We're now getting hired. Oh, don't tell me that. What is that? And why is it there? Help. Oh my fucking god. Things that I do for a bit of fucking fun. Woo! Fuck. That didn't actually go exactly how I intended it. Fuck. Where's my phone now? I'm gonna pop it. fucking hell. I'll put on a bit more of this cream before I start. They are fucking annoying. Pimples above the worst. Alright. Let's fucking go. Let's go! Oh, fuck off! Alright. What I need to do is close this fucking door. I'm a fucking bar! Nah, I'm kidding. Alright. So, I need to get back into a comfy position if I'm gonna keep playing. Fuck, you know what time that is? Oh, get fucked! No! Oh my god. Things. Oh dear God. Survivor points, fucking if I am a survivor. Oh, fucking 9 hours later, shot boy. Wake up nice and fresh, fucking oath. Fucking oath can't. Might politely ask to close the door. Look, honestly, I don't see why not. Do I follow it or do I?
Cream, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
These things are fucking scary.
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody. Just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Alrighty. Come on! That's how you fucking do it. Oh, can't. I actually need to finish this off and then I'll fucking go straight to it. Hey, yeah. Oh. Ah. Alright. I don't know why. Fucking hell. Alright, let's go. Actually, I gotta pick the. Oh, what? Okay. I'm gonna have to have a cone here. That's what's gonna fix. What's the problem? I'm kidding. Fuck that. I'm gonna have a fucking bong bong. Bet you I don't have a lighter, but nah. Fuck me. Alright. I don't know. It don't make no sense. I've been tripping the fingers. It don't make no sense. Alright, tell you what. Oh, fuck, man. This is actually fucking. Oh, it's actually terrifying. Alright. Tell you what. Alright, tell you what. I've never known, but I reckon alright's almost my favourite fucking word. Tell you what. Oh, I've actually got a fucking shit. Fuck me. That's so far away still. Alright, fuck it. Let's actually just go ham on this right now. Like, if we can get there very fucking quick, I'll be fucking happy. And we're going the wrong way. Fuck me. Alright, ready? Bam. Fucking hell. Fuck. Fucking cooked. Ooh, I'm lying there. Oh. Alright, so what do we got? We got nails. I'm actually gonna have a fucking DJ. I can't be fucked doing anything else. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I don't even know why I'm exploring this. Well, that's why. Second go, baby. Fucking ice can. Yes. Fucking ice can. That's bad. Ooh, yes. I believe that is handy. Oh my god. So See what I mean? I'm fucking stressing out today, boys. I'm fucking losing it. Losing the fucking plot. Don't mind me. Please tell me it was close. Listen out of the fucking tunnel. What? No! These things are actually terrifying. Like, they are fucked up. I wouldn't even care if I died right now. Like, those things are actually fucked up! Nah. Tapping out. Get off! Fuck off! I don't want a bar of it. You cunts are crazy. Those cunts are scary too. Aww, but we're doing so good. Fucking. Alright. Parkour. What did I just do? I feel like I just made a deal with the fucking devil. You are disgusting. Nah, I'm not dealing with them, they are fucked. They are the one thing that I don't fuck with. I haven't been to this fucking side of San Francisco. Where's your disco?
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Are you fucking kidding me? How am I supposed to... No. Alright, thanks for fucking watching, I suppose. I'm actually that cranky at the moment. I'll fucking... I'll talk to you soon. Should be all